Yo. So we're back for another shoot. Today, I'm actually filming my first ever festival. I'm filming my first ever festival with man like Jordan Malonga. So I'm off now to go meet him, and I need to be really quick. So I'll see you when I meet Jordan. Finally found him.
You know me.
It's been a long time.
I was here for time though. Strike me a bones. Are you kinda cute, you know?
I see wrist bust down, nigga 20 on each.
That's a big bat, baby, come and fling it on me.
Rosé by the case when I bon appetit.
Watch your girl, cause she digging a drip.
If she with me, then she ain't a regular bitch.
Rock my world, she a free low mix.
Got a freezer in the rain, shawty, come take a sip.
Yeah, I'm having the best time ever. I literally just saw Sean Kingston. And Sean... Sean Kingston's on stage right now. And it's been a good festival so far. Good first festival.
Sounds great, mate.
You got something to say to the camera?
I've had a good time.
I love you, man. Thank you.
For yeah, I don't know who knows that, but it's been good. No guy can't tell me about my mother. 16 shot, we go longer than another. Them nothing talk, but they real done that. Put body in a pocket, my bone like gaga. No boy can't diss me or my mother. Round here in sight, everybody need armor. 16 shot, we go shot out in the bladder. Kaka. Yo. So I don't know if you can see me very well, but I just finished dropping Jordan off. As you can tell from my voice, I've had a very long, long ass day from probably about 9 a.m. in the morning. And right now it is 11:45. I'm off home now. It's gonna take me an hour and 45 minutes to get home. So I should get home around 1:30. It's been a madness. I've enjoyed myself. Yeah, man, I had a blast of a time for my first one, and can't wait to go home and sleep. But for now, bish bash bosh.